What brings you to the ruins of Grim Hollow? You have done much for us here, but to stop Idris, you will need to join forces with Doomguide Vesper Solharth. You will find him at the old temple of Kelenmvor. Tell him what you have done for us, and I am certain he will trust you as I do.
There is much to be done. I owe you my thanks. Your efforts in the village have disrupted Idris's plans. Now is the time to take the fight to her. This temple of Kelenmvor provides us with a haven against Idris's army of undead, but it is not as secure as it should be. Grave robbers have broken into the crypts beneath the temple, breaking the mystical seals that ensure those who are buried there remain at rest. I need you to enter the crypt, relight the sacred braziers, and bring back the broken seals. I can repair the seals, and the holy fires will keep any more of the undead from entering the crypt.
We can use more strong arms and stout hearts.
You know, once you get used to the undead, and their smell, they're an easy enough target. Now spiders, they give me the chills. If you could take out some spiders while adventuring, I'd be able to do my job better. Oh, and let's keep this between us, if you don't mind.
My master has sent me to Ebon Downs to retrieve a relic, a set of scales that he believes were buried in the barrow of the Templars here in Silver Wisp Swamp. I've tried to get through myself, but have had no luck. I'll pay you handsomely if you could get it for me. I'll happily draw you a map of the location. Beware, the barrow is fraught with danger and traps.
In the mushroom event?
Thank you.
Kelenmvor grant you mercy in death. Kelenmvor grant you mercy in death. There is much to be done. Well done. We can rest a little easier knowing the undead are not prowling beneath our very feet.
We can use more strong arms and stout hearts.
Now there's an adventurer that shows no fear. Thanks again for clearing out those spiders. And remember, let's just keep this between us, if you please.
Well done. I believe that is exactly what my master is looking for. You've definitely earned your keep.